Hello, I'm Gillian Aldridge, the Mayor of this fabulous city, and we have such exciting news. We're looking at developing a community centre for the community. It's exciting, it's going to give the people of Salisbury what they want and what they've needed for years. It is an exciting concept. It will be a wow factor building, a place kind of to come in, to get a library book, to connect, to have a coffee.
Hi, I'm Dave Sobries from the Salisbury Business Association, and it's a pleasure to be invited down to share some of my views about the proposed community hub. I think the engagement and the investment in the city centre is really critical, and at a time when Holden's is ceasing local manufacturing, I think this is a counterbalance economically to the area in the short to medium term, is such that it'll serve also as a catalyst and example for a private investment into the future.
A little bit of something for everyone is what this community centre is all about.